Let's begin the conversation about how to recast economic theory from the faith-based discipline or religion that it has become, where beliefs in axioms such as self-regulating markets and perfectly rational expectations are sufficient to guide both private decisions and public policy. And let's reshape economic theory as a moral science, as Keynes stated long ago, with foundations in empirically grounded knowledge of how agents decide, markets work, and institutions evolve.